going to do a quick video on the use of this bandsaw. Butcher up a deer. This is your run-of-the-mill Chinese bandsaw. Comes in many different names. Basically, they just throw their name on it. Ranges anywhere from $300 to, I've seen, I think as high as like $700. I found this one on Craigslist for $150, so quite a steal. Pretty. I'm no butcher, so those of you that are, don't hate. Big ham steaks there, chops, T-bone. That's one ham and one whole loin. Here's the final product, a couple of T-bones, fresh off the grill. See the final product inside there, very tasty, done on the bandsaw. Thank you for watching. Feel free to check out my other videos. It's just stuff that guys do.